Just when you think, like, okay, I got this, I know how to do this, they put you in dress shoes with a heel and it's on slippery floors. Yo, I'm Taz Skylar and I play Sanji in One Piece. This is Sanji versus Kuroobi, shot by shot. I've known Craig, who plays Zeff. He did my first play with me. I've known him for so long. It was so special to do this with him. Every piece of movement in between there was completely devised by the stunt team. And I remember seeing it and being like, okay, before you freak out about this or get nervous, let's just wait a second and break it down. I was like, okay, the first move is kick. Fine, we've been rehearsing that for 6 months. I can do that bit. Then you land on a table and the table slides across the room. Okay, that's surfing. You can surf. You've surfed since you were little. You can do that bit. Oh, cool. What's the next bit? Next bit is a front flip midair that lands with a kick. You've jumped out of like hundreds of planes in that exact same way. Like that sort of gainer flip out of a plane midair is exactly the same. I'm like, okay, I know how to do all these three things. We can do it. Luckily, we were fine. That whole sequence was, as far as I'm aware, something that the amazing stunt team came up with. Hopefully, everyone thinks it's as cool as I do. I put so much work into this to get thrown into a table. Like, we need to go again, man. The guy who was playing Kuroobi, he was good fun. We had a lot of fun together. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to check out One Piece, now streaming on Netflix.